Brooks Haack on carry goes in for a Katy touchdown.